Pyxel is probably the best game engine for those who are only starting their game development journey and know a bit of Python. Pyxel is a complete infrastructure for building small, retro-style computer games. It has some retro-style restrictions as well. For example, it can only show 16 colors and is able to play only 4 separate sounds simultaneously. But that can actually be helpful for people who are only starting game development. Pyxel limitations will help you to concentrate on things that matter the most at the start of your game development journey. As I mentioned already, Pyxel is a Python game engine, so you will need to know some Python. Pyxel offers atypical 2D engine capabilities that you would expect from any other 2D engine. In addition, it also provides and wants you to use a built-in sprite, tile map, and music editors. You can install Pyxel using pip install pyxel command. I also would recommend using virtual environment for Python. If you don't know what virtual environment is or how to use virtual environment, please drop me a comment. I will publish a video explaining this in more details. After Pyxel is installed, we are going to create an empty project. In our main Py, we are going to import Pyxel as a dependency. Then we are creating a class representing our application. Class name doesn't really matter. In the constructor, we are initializing our Pyxel application, including window title and size in pixels. Two other methods that we will need to use are update and draw. Those methods are going to be called every frame, so by default 60 times per second. In update, you are usually updating your game internal state. For example, you can change the coordinates of the player or NPC. In our case, we are not going to do anything in the update function. The only thing we are going to do there is to check if button Q is pressed. If it is pressed, we would exit from the game. In draw method, we are usually focusing on representing graphically what is happening in your game. In our case, we are starting by clearing screen, then we write a message. Congratulations! You have just created your first Hello World game in Pyxel. And in the next lesson, we will create a sprite for our player and we will show it on the screen. Don't forget to like this video, share it with friends, subscribe to my channel and drop me a comment. It really helps me a lot. See you around!